I think there's an increasing consensus that climate change is real, a response is required. We've experimented with an ETS, with a direct carbon price, with other measures. What we're going to need is a framework for this and some targets.